Angles are really great.
Montage.
Oh god.
Beginning of the video.
It's just for the intro.
Well, that was good. It was good when I did it last time. You can't lie.
It was.
Ready?
Oh my god, that was a New Yorkie.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Should we do that game again?
No. You couldn't think of any.
I can't. But I will.
So we're not gonna do it.
Yes.
Oh. This is what she does
all the time.
Pictures, pictures, pictures.
Picture didn't happen.
Picture. This is my brand.
This brand. Okay, see you later. Bye.
Okay. We're eating. We're at this place. It's chicken and waffles, but she got a Nutella, like a waffle taco that she just took apart. And I got.
Yes, girl. Stay active in your old things.
Oh!
I got. This waffle is huge. And it comes with chicken.
So, yeah, we're gonna grub out.
Woo! This is the start, and this is the big bowl. Do that. Glitter?
No. Oh my gosh. Like, what is this connected to? I see this, but like, if I like,
it's probably like a rod inside. She rolls it over into the street.
Stop.
Causes chaos in Brea.
I would actually cry if something like that happened. Because then I would be like if somebody got into a car crash and died, I could go to jail for involuntary manslaughter.
I mean, yeah, that's how it works.
That's so scary.
Okay.
I just knew that was gonna be as sturdy as the Target balls too. I just knew it.
It's not though. Okay. Do you know the thing where it's like Brandy Melville?
Oh my goodness.
Do you know, it's like Brandy Melville door entrance.
I just spilled all my coffee on the floor.
Yeah, it's all the way over there, but.
Do you think there's spider webs under this tree?
I've walked, it was fine.
Okay.
Just walk. You're fine. Trust me, I know. I'm an expert. I'm a wilderness.
No, you're not. Shut up.
Side
oh
road.
Oh my god, I could literally get ran
okay,
over.
Okay, go this way then. I'll look on the outside. So dramatic. Okay, bye. Drama queen over here. We have this much sidewalk and she's like,
I'm in the street.
I'm like, okay, I go. Okay, we're just gonna walk straight. Just check for
straight. Check for what?
Make sure no one's turning. That's it. Simple as that, girl.
I'm about to have a panic attack.
Okay, we have like literally a few more steps and then we're turning right here.
We just finished the Percy Jackson series on Disney Plus.
The first two episodes that are out.
And it was really good. So now we're going down to her mail room for some reason.
Oh, whoa. It's out of focus.
No, it's not.
It was.
It should be on autofocus. Hello?
It wasn't.
There we go.
There we go. Okay.
So I wanted to make a TikTok real quick.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
You have to dance a little bit. Why did my camera literally die while we were watching the TikTok? Anyway, we just went to her mailroom. My dad is on the way, but we just went to her mailroom. And then we went to the roof because the mountains are so pretty. And I have to go fast because this is about to die. They're just kind of like candid, off guard, like nothing, like I'm not giving Gigi Hadid, like come on. Anyway, this is about to die, but I took some pictures and she's about to try on some ballroom shoes. So I'll see you at home. Okay, I'm back home and I'm about to start getting ready. It's 3 o'clock. We're going to be at Taylor's by 4:30. So I need to like get a move on, but yeah, there's not much to it. I'm just going to do my hair. I think I might do like a slight curl, maybe? I don't know, something. But yeah, I'm just going to get ready.
Auntie like a family picture, and I am way better than TBH. Yeah. Gay man, he's still with you, he can't leave you. Y'all go on vacation, I bet his auntie.
Botella de champaña y lo escucha. Me puse cuando la escucha. Decirme pop y entró la porcha.
Biggest what? Biggest what? Big is the Super Bowl, but the difference is gonna jab at our teeth. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man news, we looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon beacons. We got them a titty and weight. I don't get sad. She wanna be the one. She know I'm coming steady. She wanna hold it.
I don't know what else is going to do. Just posted a photo dump on Instagram. I mean, okay guys, we are back in Taylor's apartment and we decided we're gonna have a sleepover.
Yes, and we got pajamas at the little
these are from Victoria's Secret.
Well, right now I'm about to put a bow in my hair
to match my PJs. I got this red bow. Don't worry, it's red, I promise.
Like, but I'm assuming it's fine. The back of my head is really none of my business, so.
So after I pull it through, what do I do? Oh, I loop them, and then I cross them, and I fold them over. Did it, guys?
No.
Did I do it? Okay, so I finished the bow. It's not perfect, but it's cute. It would be better if the ribbon was heavier, but this is a little bit different. I'm gonna put on my flash because the lighting is terrible. And it matches my PJs because they're red, and I think it's so cute. And Taylor is literally taking off her makeup, and she took down her hair.
This is Jersey Mike.
Hi guys,
Like, you can probably see from this wall to this wall. Wait.
Okay. Just choose Nevaeh. If anyone knows hard picks, it's you. I love her.
He's my best friend.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, here's my other best friend. I actually have had a crush on him since the day I met him.
So,
yeah. Name drop. Just bleep it out. I'm gonna put the other part in. I'm just gonna bleep out the name.
Literally bleep it.
This is why I love you. See, we're actually in a very serious relationship.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, the fist, bro. So I just took some pictures and stuff, and I'm about to wash my face, and we're gonna do a face mask. So I'll probably end up putting my hair in a claw clip, but I can't let go of the bow just yet. I worked so hard on it. The one where I told you I had a crush on my tap teacher.
What?
I told you that.
That was not me, that's probably Ella.
Yes, I did. I told you that, and I was like, that's why I ended up liking tap so much, because I paid so hard of attention in his class.
You did not tell me that.
Because I wanted him to know this.
This is not me.
Oh. Oh, these are Target, $3 each, so.
That's the Jonathan man?
Nope.
What's his name?
No.
Tony Moly.
Tony Jonathan?
Jonathan, where did that come from?
Oh, I just.
What's this?
Okay, that's actually not. It's in the bottle.
Oh. I ripped this the wrong way.
No, go back here!
It's okay, I've already started. Don't touch it, it has to go on my face. My hands are clean.
It's supposed to juice you up.
I haven't used a face mask, a sheet mask.
I'm telling you, these are beautiful and magical and make, well, at least
she goes to sleep with them on.
Okay, I have super dry skin sometimes, so it, like, this one's the moisturizing one. And it helps because you should have seen my face earlier, like before I took off my makeup, it was like crackling off.
You need to put like Aquaphor and you need like hyaluronic acid. And you need to restore your skin barrier. I don't know, I just
said just stuff saying things.
I heard from the internet.
The internet.
Always make sure to get your décolletage. Okay, we're gonna go watch some movies and then we'll come back when we're taking these off.
Okay guys, we took off our face mask, giving glowy. Taylor's about to fall asleep. She got me watching the 100. It's really good right now. But the fingers?
Yeah.
Yes. But yeah, so we're probably just gonna like fall asleep watching this. So this is our setup. She's probably gonna go in her room later in the night. But yeah, well, I'll see you in the morning. Bye.
They literally made it more. What the?
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I went to sleep literally at 4 o'clock. Oh, can you give me that other battery over there? My camera's dying.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm back. Right now, Taylor woke up and she's ordering Starbucks from my phone right now. Because you can unplug this. You're kind of like, I kind of can't breathe.
Oh, okay.
And you're like touching me and like don't really like when people do that.
I sometimes forget a little bit.
Yeah, remind yourself next time.
Remind yourself.
But we're watching the 100 and it's been really good. I keep counting. If you've ever watched this, let me know. Well, I took all my earrings out last night because they were hurting me so badly. Those earrings are so heavy. But I ordered a Bounty's chicken espresso with 4 pumps of simple syrup instead of 6. And this time I tried coconut milk. And then I also got a double smoked bacon sandwich. But this will be like the last time I order from Starbucks on Uber, because why was the double smoked bacon sandwich $8?
Literally.
What? Never.
Okay, I think I'm good.
But yeah, that's what's going on at the moment. Yes. Wow. This is a work of art. This is why all my storage is full.
Take a picture of
everything. Picture didn't happen. Oh my god, that was a caption for my most recent Instagram post. Pixar didn't happen. I posted a photo dump and I advise you to go like it. My dad is on his way, so I'm gonna wash my face at home because I wanna wash it with my other stuff first, but I'm about to pack all my stuff that's in the bathroom because I left all my stuff in the room. Can you say hi? Okay guys, I'm going home. Bye. Okay, we're about to eat breakfast. I'm gonna make some coffee.
Give me that.
Thank you. My mom made me biscuits and gravy. Everyone else is having. What's it called? French toast? Possible?
No, you got French toast today.
Melozio pod. Okay guys, so we just finished opening presents and I just want to show you guys what I got because I know a lot of people watch to like to watch like Christmas hauls and stuff. So I'm just gonna show you like basically a roundup of what I got. Everything isn't delivered yet. So for certain stuff I'll put pictures. But yeah, so first I got some like clothes from Nike. Well, I'm gonna show you the stuff that's on here first. First, I got Simply Modern, but that's in the dishwasher. I got it in the pink color, and I got the 40 ounce, and it's so stinking cute. But yeah, the box is over there, but you saw me open that. And so now we can go into the Nike clothes. So I got this Nike crop top. And it says Nike on the back. This is cute. And then I got these brown Nike pants. These are like track pants. Those are cute. And then, what's this? I got a Rodman shirt. Yeah. This is gonna eat real bad on a fit. Just wait. My hair looks wonk. I just woke up a couple hours ago, you guys. Don't flame me. You already saw me wear this, but I did get this as a Christmas gift. I can't wait, okay? And then I also got a Nike Tech. Yes, I did. It's inside out because I put it on when I was doing stuff earlier, but it's a tech. I'm officially a technician, hello. Well, I already had one, but this is a full set. The one I had was cropped. and so I didn't like it as much. Some more clothes I got was, I got this set from Gap. It's just a navy blue Gap set. It's really cute. Really cute. And then I also got a sweatsuit set from, I'm trying to think of the name of the company. Named Collective. I got a sweatsuit from there. It's that one. I think that's gonna be super cute. And then I got some socks. And then, oh, I got an iPad and an Apple Pen. I actually was not expecting this because, in all technicality, I didn't ask for this. My mom has just asked me on multiple occasions if I wanted an iPad. And so I'm finally an iPad girly. Oh my gosh, all my notifications. Don't read those, y'all. Anyway, yeah. iPad girl plus an Apple Pen. I literally have an Apple ecosystem now. Yes, I got that. And then my big gift is I got a trip to Paris this summer. And we are also going to be going to the 2024 Olympics in Paris. Are you kidding me? Anyway, yeah, that was my Christmas haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I hope everyone had a very, very Merry Christmas. And had a fun time with their family. And I will see you guys. Oh, my stomach's growling. I'm hungry. I will see you guys in next week's video. Bye.